Covering the Capitol today, state lawmakers will consider increasing the penalties for the false reporting of an emergency. This is something called swatting. An example was caught on camera in Littleton 4 years ago. Someone called police about a mass shooting at an office. It was all a lie, but police didn't know that, and the SWAT team came in. They closed down streets and went in trying to save lives.
It takes up a huge amount of resources. In the Littleton incident, there were over 100 law enforcement officers from a lot of different agencies, because on a call like that, you have to set up a perimeter and then set up an inner perimeter. Then you have to get the people to go in and, you know, take down the person.
This bill has already passed the state Senate and will be heard by a House committee today.